Hello, Divine Collective. Welcome or welcome back to my channel, Divine Goddess Enlightenment. I'm Ashley, and I am here with a general energy read. Well, actually, we're going to see, with this read, we're going to see what's the gossip on the chosen ones, okay? As you guys know, my channel are for divine beings only, the chosen ones, the black sheeps, the gods, the goddesses, the kings, the queens, the empresses, the emperors. Y'all know who y'all are, okay? As you come in, don't forget to subscribe, hit the bell so you can be notified of future reads. Everything about me and the Unpolished Diamond will be in the description below. I'm actually relaunching this. So if you guys are trying to purchase my book, you guys will have to wait for at least 3 weeks because I'm in the middle of relaunch, okay? I just wanted to put that out there. And I also want to take this time out to thank my new subscribers, my new supporters. Thank you guys for supporting me, for liking, for sharing, and for all the confirmations, okay? I really appreciate the love, the support. I love you guys. You guys are awesome, okay? So, yeah, we gonna see what's the gossip on y'all. What's the gossip on my chosen ones, okay? Benevolent ancestors of the highest white light, I ask that you give me clear channel messages for my divine collective. I also ask that you protect me as I open myself up to different energies. Thank you, Ashe. So, yeah, let's hop right in, you guys. So, at the bottom, I just picked it up. We have, I will not dim my light to make you uncomfortable. So, off top. The gossip on the chosen ones is y'all shining bright. Shine bright like a diamond. Shining super bright. And you guys are in an energy of refusing to dim your light for anyone. I know that's right, y'all. You guys are out here in your purpose. You guys are out here, even if you're not fully in your purpose, you're headed towards your destiny. You guys are healing. You guys are in the process of healing things that hurt you in the past. You're in the process of breaking generational curses, okay? And as you heal, every time you heal, every time you break a generational curse, you get brighter and brighter. God elevates you higher and higher, okay? So yeah, that's the gossip, is that off top, you guys are shining, okay? And y'all refusing to dim anything, okay? You guys are being your true authentic selves. That's what I get, okay? I gotta get your beauty rest too. So some of you guys, I'm talking to a hard worker here. You go hard in the paint, okay? But don't forget to get that beauty rest, okay? Rest is always important, all right? Any divine messages, spirit? We got to stop worrying, okay? Trust the universe, okay? You guys are chosen. You have nothing to worry about. You guys could be worried about... your next move. You could be worried about, I don't know, like, honestly, I don't know what you guys are worrying about, but spirit is saying stop worrying, okay? You guys, especially if you guys are doing the right thing, you guys are in your purpose, you guys are doing the inner work, you have nothing to fear, okay? And we have the time is now. Yes, what I'm getting with this worrying too, your enemies are worried. Okay, because they see you in this glow. They see you healing. They see you breaking generational curses. They see you going towards your destiny, and they worry. They know, they worried about who you are becoming. You are becoming someone very inspirational. You are becoming great, okay? You are becoming the divine being that you were always ordained to be. This has always been with you, okay? It just took for you to tap into this. And that's what I'm getting to from that card, is like, these people, the gossip is they worry. They worry about what you are becoming, okay? And spirit said the time is now. The gossip on you is that, like I said, you are, the time is now. You are going full-fledged towards your dreams, your goals, okay? You not taking no bullshit from anyone. I can't make this up. You not taking no bullshit from anyone. You laying shit to rest, okay? People may view you as someone that's being that's cold-hearted right now. People may think you cold-hearted. They may think you a bitch because you may be a loner and you don't like Like, you just, I feel like I am talking to, like, a Virgo hermit energy. Like, people, I feel like people misunderstand your, you are misunderstood when it comes to your personality. People think just because you enjoy a long time that, oh, you're a bitch, that you bougie, you think you this, you think you that. It's not even that, okay? When you have been through a lot in life, when you are healing and breaking generational curses, a long time is necessary, okay? You outgrow people. That's the gossip, chosen ones. You have outgrew these people from your past, all right? And they are worried about what you are becoming. Because you are standing in your light, you standing in your power, you shining, and you refuse to dim your light for anyone, period. Period. I just seen a King of Swords. You could be a Leo, Sag, or an Aries. Don't have to be. Take the messages that resonate and lead the rest, you guys. Thank you. All right, let's hop in. Yeah, they worry. Yeah, they worry too, because they know the time is now. The time is now for the world, for you to shine your light to the world, for the world to see exactly what you about, okay? The time is now for you to stand in that divine energy, that divine source energy. That's exactly what you guys are doing. You refuse to dim your light. You did enough of that. Okay? No more worried about stepping on people's toes. Don't worry about other people feel. I'm not saying it like that, but always put you first, okay? Your light, you should not be uncomfortable shining your light, trying to dim your light to make others feel comfortable. Fuck that, okay? No, we not doing that. We shining our light unapologetically, okay? Because if God didn't want you to shine your light, he wouldn't have gave it to you. Speak, spirit. Let's hop in. I ask that you give me clear channel messages, divine. Five of Swords. Yeah, they worry. Like I said, this is about defeat too. They worry. Like I said, the gossip on you is people are worried because they see you standing victorious. Okay, people from your past feel defeated, all right? Because you stand it, you are very victorious, you are very bold, you are very confident and beautiful, and you unapologetically shining. And these people, the gossip is, they feel defeated by your energy. They feel defeated about this purpose that God has for you. Speak, spirit. Clarify, stop. Yeah, look, the Ace of Swords popped right out for clarifying, stop worrying, okay? The Ace of Swords in the reverse, this speaks of lies, this speaks of dishonesty, okay? This just speaks of dishonesty, okay? For, I feel like too, the gossip is, a lot of these people are worried that you gonna find out the lies. You gonna find out the lies that they told on you behind your back. But I'm getting, you like a Pisces energy. You are someone very intuitive. They worry that you already know these lies that they spoke on your name. They worry that you already know the tea. God, you are the chosen one. God, you get downloads. You already knew this, okay? You already knew this. Clarify the time is now, spirit. What's the gossip on my chosen ones? Clarify the time is now. Thank you. Whoo! What I say, y'all? The gossip is this clarifying the time is now. The Ace of Wands. Brand new passionate beginning, okay? They worry. The gossip is, y'all, they worry because they know who you are becoming. They know the time is now, okay? They know it's your turn. Thank you, spirit. It's your turn, okay? They know you have a brand new slate, a brand new beginning, because you guys are doing the work. This is for you guys that's doing the inner work. You guys that's healing and breaking these generational curses, okay? They know the time is now for you. You finna pop out. It's your turn. The time is now for this passionate brand new beginning that God is blessing you with. It's your karmic judgment, okay? It's your karmic judgment, okay? Because like I said, You have closed out karmic cycles. You are ascending. You are healing, okay? It's your karmic judgment because you are doing the work. You have done, although you still in a process, you still healing, you still breaking these curses, you still doing the work, you have done enough already. You still working, you still going towards your destiny, okay? But you have done a lot so far. Clarify, I will not dim my light to make others feel comfortable. Clarify, I will not dim my light to make others feel comfortable. Clarify, I will not dim my light. Clarify, I will not dim my light, spirit, to make others feel comfortable. Clarify, I will not dim my light. Thank you. That's too many. Clarify, I did see the Six of Pentacles though. So by you taking that initiative, by you deciding and choosing to stand in your power and use the gifts God gave you, you are being financed. You are, spirit is given to you financially, spiritually. Okay, like I said, spirit is giving you downloads. You tapped in. Clarify, I will not dim my light, spirit. Clarify, I will not dim my light. Somebody yelling outside, so yeah, you got motherfuckers mad because you in this energy and you not dimming your light. These people, they could be arguing amongst themselves. This could be anybody, y'all. But yeah, I would not, like, what I just say? Yeah, you could be a Gemini, the Lovers. This is all about a choice. Did I just say you are, that spirit is given to you? Spirit is blessing you and pushing you towards your purpose because you chose to not dim your light for anyone. Thank you, spirit. You chose to not dim your light. You chose to step in your power. You chose to utilize the gifts that God gave you without feeling like, without feeling uncomfortable, without being ashamed of these spiritual gifts that you've been blessed with. Okay? You chose you. You chose your divine path. You chose your higher self. Speak, spirit. Yeah, you chose your higher self, all right? The gossip is you left motherfuckers in the past. Like I said, you tapped in. Spirit already gave you the downloads of how people was lying on your name. Now they worry. They worry that you know, but like I said, spirit already told you, all right? Spirit already told you. The gossip is you have moved to karma waters, okay? And for some of you, you may have just moved to a new state, or some of you getting ready to move, all right? That's the gossip. You guys are moving forward. You guys are leaving the trash in the past. Speak, all right? Yeah, like I said, a lot of you, look at you, Empress. You could be a Libra. All right. Like I said, the gossip is you the chosen one. You have been crowned. The gossip is you a divine being. All right. And you shining bright. You have all these spiritual gifts. You're very creative. Okay. I can't make this up. Look, y'all. The gossip is God chose you. This is God energy. This Taurus and Libra energy. You could be one or the other. But the gossip is God chose you. Okay, look at this book. This is God already written. God already has your plan put out. Your life, your destiny, and your life purpose. The gossip is you chosen, and God, he already anointed you. He already has your destiny planned out. Okay, and you have moved forward towards common waters towards your purpose. This is beautiful. Like I said, the gossip is these people are worried about you finding out about all the lies they spoke on your name. But look at this. With this bull card, this Pisces energy, like I said, you could be a Pisces that's very intuitive. You know all their secrets. You know all the shit they did behind your back. Okay? You tapped in. The universe fuck with you. God fuck with you. You tapped in. You a spiritual being. Okay? You a star seed. You come from this. Whew. Okay, let's... what's the Ace of Swords in reverse, spirit? What's the Ace of Swords in reverse? Oh. Yeah. You could be an Aquarius. Ace of Swords in reverse. They spoke lies. They try to make it seem like yo that you being in your divine feminine or masculine energy, they try to make it seem like you breaking generational curses and healing. They spoke lies on that. They tried to make it seem like you was living a lie. Like you wasn't really about this life that God chose you for. Okay? They spoke down on your healing journey. They spoke down on you breaking these curses, okay? Telling lies, okay? Slandering your name because you have chose to heal, because you are a star seed, okay? Who these motherfuckers, these people need to get a life. These people from your past. The gossip is you have cut these people off and they bothered. These people from your past, they reminiscing, they worried about the old you. They still telling lies, but they talking about the old you. They don't even know the new you. They still worried about the you from 10 years ago, okay? Clarify the Ace of Wands, spirit. Clarify the Ace of Wands. 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 Ooh, yes. The gossip is you manifesting a brand new beginning with a soulmate. The gossip is after all this healing you have done, after all the trauma that you are continuing to work through, going towards your purpose, you are calling in your soulmate. And your soulmate is coming to you, Empress or Emperor, okay? And the gossip is that you are celebrating, that you are stable, okay? That you have built a stable, solid foundation, okay? And that you are celebrating. You could be a path life number 4, okay? The gossip is that you have a lot to celebrate, okay? Because you have a brand new beginning from God. Yeah, because your immaculate strength, your infinite strength, you use this strength that God instilled within you, that God blessed you with. You have like supernatural strength. People can't believe you got over the shit that you went through. That's the gossip. They can't believe you this strong. You could be a Leo. Yeah. Like I said, they can't believe you defeated they ass. They can't believe after all the slander, after all the lies they told on your name, they can't believe you still came out victorious. Now, of course, they miserable. Clarify the Lovers, spirit. Clarify the Lovers. Oh. Yeah, oh, okay. Look. What I say? Then I say the gossip is you that you call it that your soulmate is your twin flame is coming towards you or already did, and that you headed towards a whole power couple. You and your significant other both some bosses. If this ain't already come in for you, it's coming. Y'all building an empire. That's the T. That you a whole empress or emperor, and you have inherited the gifts, the knowledge, the empire, the legacy. You building a legacy. You finna leave a million, billion-dollar legacy for your kids. That's the T, okay? The gossip is that all this hard work you have been doing on your spiritual journey, and just from healing, period, just from life, period, all this hard work you have been putting in is showing, okay? Everything you asking for is coming into fruition, okay? Because look, this for you to have done the work. You are doing the work. You are working hard on yourself, okay? Okay, and the gossip is like I said, you are strong. You have supernatural strength. How you've been standing your ground. You've been standing your ground, and you've been protecting your energy from these false people that have been in your life. Okay, and how you are highly protected. Look at your ancestors. They all around you because you the chosen one. All right. The gossip is that you are no longer burdened. Okay. Because you decided to work on, you chose to work on yourself. You chose your higher self. You chose to protect your energy from anything that was going to distort it from your destiny. That you have no more burdens. Okay, some of you may still be dealing with people slandering you, gossiping about you, people trying to stop you on this path. But you, like I said, ultimately you are highly protected. This is God's energy right here. This is the Most High. You are protected. I don't care what these people do, they can't break you. Okay, that's the T. They can't break you. Okay. And that's the tea. Like I said, you waiting on your shifts to come in. Like I said, everything you want is coming to you. You may not have it right now, but if your faith is being tested, okay? If you are manifesting something and you're waiting, I'm being led to tell you to have patience, okay? And trust in the universe, okay? The tea is, the gossip is, these people are stalking you. That you have people, their eyes are glued to you. They can't stop watching you, okay? Because you are the star, you are healing, and you have totally transformed. You are having this rebirth, and people, even your haters, they drawn to it. They drawn to your destiny. I can't make this shit up. You had a rebirth. You're going through a rebirth. You're having an ego death, okay? You could be a Scorpio, okay? Wow, you guys, this is so beautiful. That's the gossip on the chosen ones. Y'all doing y'all shit. I'm so proud of you guys, okay? Don't forget to like, comment, share, subscribe, all that good stuff. And you guys, I am available for personals. Hit my email if you're ever interested in a personal read, okay? Until the next video, I love you guys. Peace.